The Navy's first mobile landing platform ship, USNS Montford Point, was christened Saturday in San Diego. Navy officials say Montford Point has 25,000 square feet of equipment storage space and 380,000 gallons of fuel storage. The ship can transfer vehicles and equipment from sea-based craft as well as from sea to shore. It's named in honor of the 20,000 African-American Marine Corps recruits who trained at Montford Point, North Carolina from 1942 to 49.